The crimes of Burke and Hare took place in the year 1828 in Edinburgh, in Scotland. But luckily, because of our legal system, there is a complete record of the trial and a complete transcript of the whole investigation that still exists. So I was able to go back to the source documents from 1828 and actually look back into the crimes of Burke and Hare.
So the records they kept were that good?
The records they kept were that good.